admire commitment to a bit as much as the next girl, but the bit here is just confusing.
I'm so fucking over him. I kinda like it.
And the Insta photos of him kissing.
All I have to do is find some things Amanda likes and then talk about them. I can do that.